This year's Order of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago was not given out at tonight's National Awards ceremony. This is because the recipient, former minister and Olympic medalist Wendell Mottley, was not present at the ceremony. He was nominated for the ORTT for his distinguished service to the nation and contribution to public service. Marie Hull takes a look at some of his accomplishments.
At age 77, Wendell Adrian Mottley has been recognized for his sterling contribution to Trinidad and Tobago. A graduate of the Queen's Royal College, he went on to further his studies at Yale and Cambridge Universities, where he attained a Bachelor of Arts and Master's degree in Economics. Before venturing into the realm of politics, he was well known for his athletic prowess, so much so, he became known as the fastest man at Yale. During his athletic career from 1958 to 1967, he won a silver medal in the 400 meters and a bronze in the 4x400 meters relay. After his retirement from athletics, Mr. Mottley was elected to the Trinidad and Tobago House of Representatives from 1981 to 1986, serving as Minister of Housing and later as Minister of Industry, Commerce and Consumer Affairs. Perhaps his most significant portfolio was that of Minister of Finance under the late Patrick Manning's administration from 1991 to 1995. In 1979, Mr. Mottley was awarded the Hummingbird Medal Gold for sport. Marie Hall, TTT News.